Who controls your confidence? Yourself. And how you believe, your self-talk, how you approach each day, you know, how hard you work. Are you building that, you know, are you constantly building it, or, you know, are you not working at it? And so, you know, that's one of our challenges right now, and I'm telling you this because this is going to be the biggest mental challenge our team has ever had is, you know, how do we can maintain our edge, our confidence, and all that going into that tournament?